Your vehicle may be equipped with aluminum alloy wheels, which have a clear coat layer, or chrome-like wheels that have a unique finish called physical vapor deposition, or PVD, both which require specific cleaning so they continued looking great for years. Let me tell you about them. PVD chrome-like wheels are different than chrome or aluminum alloy wheels in their layering process. Instead of using a chrome plating process, PVD applies a thin chrome alloy layer to the face of a wheel, followed by a final clear coat layer, which gives the same bright chrome appearance but offers durability of a painted finish and protection. Keep in mind, since PVD wheels have a clear coat layer, chrome cleaners or polishes will damage the clear coat and should not be used on these wheels. To help keep the new-like appearance of your wheels, it's important to clean them regularly to remove harmful road deposits if left on the wheels for an extended time. To clean, we recommend using a mild soap detergent and water. Start by hosing down the wheels using a strong stream of water to loosen and rinse away debris and road grime. Use a sponge to remove deposits of dirt and brake dust accumulation, and rinse thoroughly with a strong stream of water. Be sure to remove all excess water, as hard water spots can deposit iron, which can lead to rust. Never use abrasive materials when cleaning wheels, such as steel wool or scouring pads, as they can scratch the surface. Besides soap and water, we recommend the use of Motorcraft wheel and tire cleaner for regular cleaning and removal of brake dust and heavier road deposits. Apply generous amounts of a recommended Motorcraft cleaner on cool wheel surfaces and allow to sit for the product's recommended duration before rinsing with a strong stream of water. Tough tar and grease deposits can be removed using Motorcraft bug and tar remover. For best results, follow product directions and wipe residue off using a microfiber detailing cloth. To extend the life of the chrome appearance, polish wheels regularly, especially before and after the winter season, to help maintain the finish's luster and protect against chloride corrosion. And always make sure the surface is cool before applying cleaner. One more thing, Ford does not recommend using aftermarket cleaning products, including chrome cleaners and polishes, as they may contain ammonia, hydrofluoric acid, or bleach, which may also damage the clear coat finish. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.